actually, one of the funny things I did when I got this, I actually texted all of my old friends and said it's time to get the old band back together. Because this is actually something that, dorky or not, old head or not, this is something I play with a lot. And I know that a lot of the guys in my age range, in that 30, 40 range, probably played a lot of laser tag. This is Light Strike from WowWee. It's very much like laser tag. There's a couple different versions of them. There's the assault strikers, and then there's just the actual strikers themselves. The key difference between a striker and an assault striker is the assault strikers have little slots on them that can take external parts, anything from rapid fire system, scope, which actually, by the way, actually works really well. The enemy scanner, which is really, really, really cool. This is actually like taking like a video game concept out of the game and putting it into, you know, a real life game. Or the refractor, so you can get some bigger shot, a little bit of recoil action. We'll talk about the assault striker. So there's an on-off button, takes four double A's up top here, and we'll turn them on. So as you can see, right off the bat, you know, it's electronic, it's different, it's not, you know, there's no Nerf bullets, no foam, no nothing like that. It's all you know, laser stuff. First thing you do,
fingerprint required.
So you put your finger on here.
Fingerprint accepted.
Now, of course, you know, it's not really scanning your finger. It's a little bit more just kind of for fun, but still works. So nevertheless, now that we've identified ourselves, you could start off by selecting what team you want to start in. And you can see the colors light up different there. I'll do it again. Now, if you notice, there is a shield button. So you can enable a shield. There is a semi and semi-automatic and automatic.
Semi-auto fire, single fire, semi-auto fire.
And then you can also select the different type of weapon.
Stealth strike, pulse strike, rail strike, sonic strike.
And then take a shot at the sensor that comes with it. Take a couple shots here. Now here's one of the really fun parts. You know, they could have made a little button to make the ammo go. They could have made, you know, something on the top, but no, they made something very satisfying. You kind of can, it's a little button right here, and all the assault strikers have it. Kind of just slam it, and it's very satisfying. You just can start shooting again. Run through a couple of weapons. So a little bit less noise when you're actually playing. A big part of the fun is this. So we'll start with the scope. There's a little part that it jams into. You can kind of see that's how it knows what part you put in, how it actually identifies it. So you take this, slam it in, lock it in. It's a nice little sound, lets you know that it was locked in properly. And when I look through it, there's a little dot on the scope. Now obviously I'm not that far away, so I don't really need to use the scope. So let's keep going. To take this off, it's just two little buttons you press here and kind of just pull it off. We'll put on this next. Pop this on. So basically, if there were people around me right now playing, it would start lighting up, showing in what direction. Another one is the refractor. So this guy goes on the bottom here. Pop it in. Again, lets you know it's plugged in. This one's a little bit different. So when you go and shoot it, not much different. But if you hold here, where the little red button is, I don't know if you can see my hand shaking. So what's really cool is this thing shakes. So you get a little bit of recoil action. You're getting a little bit more wider range shot. Very, very, very cool. I'll show you is the rapid fire system. This comes with little rails on it. So if you were kind of hanging out somewhere and trying to snipe someone, you can use that. So pop this on, get the sound. And again, just like the refractor, this is vibrating when I pop it down. So now let's say I was actually trying to shoot someone. I took the scope, put it back on, just kind of hanging out. So you can see this really adds a lot. We'll be checking out anything from the vests to the ITS, the intelligent targeting system, to playing with some of the other guns, using some of the other targets. There's a all the targets that come with the larger gun are the larger size. There's a little mini target that comes with just the regular striker gun. We'll be checking out everything. So if there's something you guys want to see, if you're a certain combo, certain gun combo that you want to see, let us know. We'll do our best to show you how that works. And if you guys want to see certain distance shots, let us know. We'll do whatever we can for you. So hope you guys enjoyed. And if there's anything else you want to see, like I said, just leave us a message. We'll see you next time.
Flying high after watching our video, stay in touch. Know when we put up something new. Subscribe, rate, and comment. Oh, and connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, and our own site, thetoyspy.com.